and get rid of it, right? You don't go near it.
Oh, no.
Listen, my brother-in-law, he is surveilling Jesse's house. Do you understand?
So he might have tapped the phones or bugged
his house.
Jesus, plan A then.
Go, get to it before the feds do.
And do what exactly? I mean, what? The thing is the size of it's RV size.
I mean, where do I go to make an RV
disappear? I'm not David Copperfield.
What do I look like?
The RV disposal people? Did you not plan for this contingency?
No.
Well, next time plan for it, would you?
Starship Enterprise had a self-destruct button, I'm just saying.
Okay, oh, shut up.